इट्स विजिबल ना, दिस इज आवर पेपर, ए फोर पेपर.
सर इफ यू कैन प्रेजेंटेट द स्लाइड. यस
ओके. So this is a regular A4 size LaTeX document margin. Now we'll be setting the margins and on. We will, you know, we'll be changing left margin, right margin, read sizes of the paper. Okay, we will giving the space on the top, the bottom. So all these things we'll be doing. So this is a normal LaTeX document margin. If you see here, this is called as what? This is a total body, and this is the entire top margin. This is a bottom margin. If you see here, this is the left margin. And this is the right outer margin. So the four thing you will have to remember: top, this left, this bottom, and this is right. And basically, all your text will come over here, right, in this particular area. The space between this part and this outer part, this is called as what? Your top margin. But in that, there will be, this is called as what? Text separator, right? And if you see here. This is a margin paper margin per week, margin per week, and then between that there is one space that is called as margin set. This is called as a margin set. Okay, and this is a text width, and this is your text height, and this is your entire body. So this is a normal structure. So let's go directly on the practice session, and there we will try to see. Okay. Now with this thing, we can see the default layout. For example, here we have mentioned the report, right? And in the use package, I have mentioned layout. In the begin document and end document, I have simply written what layout. So this will going to display the basic layout of report. So if you are taking article, this layout command will display you the basic, basic structure of the article. If you write book over there, then it will display the basic structure of the book. So by this command, let's view in the directly the software where what is the structure. So let's go there. Yeah, setting margins. Layout. Okay. So if you see here, I've just written document class 12 point, and I've taken book over here. So let me change this to report first. Report. And I've done what? Use package layout. And in the begin and the end part, I'm simply displaying the layout. So let's run this. Okay, if you see here, okay, I don't require this. Can you see this? It's very small, but what I want to say is this will basically will display you the basic structure of the report, how it will look on your A4 paper. Okay, so it will display that. And if you see here below, it will also mention the margin. For example, if you see here, the third point is odd side margin, which is 39 point. If you see here, head height, it's 12 point. Okay, head height is 12 point. Text height is what? 548 point. Margin par sep is 10 point. Okay, foot skip 30 point. So like this, whenever you are supposed to prepare any project report and all this guidance will be given from the university side. Okay, what different margins you will have to include, and based on that Based on that, you can select the no. You can set the margin so that your structure margins paper margin will be set, and then whatever you will be writing, it will follow in that particular margin. So from the start only you can set the margins. If you see here, top margin is what 17 point. It's mentioned over there. So normally in the university project guidelines, they will mention you what will be the top margin, whether it's 17 point or 16 point. Or no 20 point. So like that you can set the top margin from there. Head separator 25 point, text width is there 390 point, right? Paper height 794 point. If you see here, this is the footer part, below is the footer, okay? Then this is the body part. Between this is the header area, the top header area, okay? Now let's change this to book. Okay, now if you see the margin will change. There we saw the top margin was 17 point for the report, but if you see here, the top margin is 20 point, so it has changed, right? So depending on that, if you select the book, if you select the article, by default it will take certain layout, right? And in that it will print. So normally the university also mentioned the same thing, okay? It just mentioned the same thing for the report and all, and it will just send you as an instruction. But if a little bit changes here and there, that you can always set. If we change this to article. Okay. See, for the article, top margin is 17 point only, okay, like report, and it has did some modification. So just if you'll write article or report or book, the entire all these parameters will be set automatically. Okay, it will take all these settings. Okay, now let's go to the next part.